They're approaching the submarine. Get close and board through the hatch.
Job in Vale of Silicon. We have the deal.
You found him? Okay, threaten him until he gives up the network scheme.
Okay, shit. All right, go to the bridge. Network runs through point on center console.
You don't know what you're doing. Stop it. Stop it now. You are biggest idiots of whole wide world. Americans. Big mistake, like crap in pants. Stupid.
You're on the bridge. Okay. Photograph the files on the table. Quick, use your phone. Now plug in Clifford right into the console.
Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Wait, can we calm down for just 1 minute? For less than 1 minute! Look, you look very much like you have wrong end of shit. You've got stuck in the stick, you're up creek with paddle of crap! Look, how you say it? I'm here to help! Look.
That's codename Bogdan, kill him!
No, kill me all you like! But stop, listen. Sure, I would like to destroy America, control Russia, and destroy fabric of civilization as we know it. But these are all piping dreams. I am here to help solve real problem.
And what's the real problem?
You are real problem. You're doing dirty work for Avon Quartz and his machine, Cliffy. Oh, cigarette. Oi, now, listen, think about it. If you let insecure little egomaniac play God, then fake human brain he builds will be brain of insecure little egomaniac. My scientists have studied Clifford. Clifford is asshole. Exactly! And him and Quartz want us to kill each other!
I don't believe a word of it!
Well, how did I make this up?
How indeed? Well, thank you, Bogdan. Thank you, Mr. Crest. Thank you, silent, psychotic peons. But this is where I say, arrivederci. No, I mean, get ready. I mean, this is where I'm in charge! Me and Clifford! Go fuck yourselves, losers! Yes, losers!
Yes, we're in charge. Me and my dad. We're in charge. And this outdated low-tech submarine will self-destruct in 30 seconds.
I
hatch over there. I have secret escape pod. Good luck!
like such a fool! My whole life, I have hated successful people, never trusted anyone. I've doubted and loathed and acted like a creep. And the one time I decide to be nice to someone, it turns out he wants to destroy humanity!
This is all your fault. My career is in ruins. Ruins!
Our planet will be in ruins, you fool, if we don't do something.
He has control of all your systems!
We can't even call out for help.
Then you can do exactly what you have to. You have my authority.
And we'll get paid?
Paid?
Yeah, call it a pension contribution.
Of course, significant ones.
All right, then get this clown out of here. For all I know, you're bugged all to high hell and you don't even know the bugs exist!
Good luck.
Ha, we don't need luck. I always wanted to say that between us, we are completely fucked. Meet me back at the facility. I'll be in contact when I have a plan.